Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's finish the fight. Finish the fight. Alright, so we're wrapping up the end of Kingdom Hearts 1 again. If you were there with me a long time ago, my internet botched, and the end was just bad. Just bad. And people are asking me to redo it, so we're redoing it. What's up, Art of Flint? Let's go. Make sure that's paused. Yeah, yeah. Let's do it. We're going hard on Ansem right now. We're going level 100. Get a little closer. There we go. Alright. Let's get the feel back. Second. Yeah, that's fine. Awesome. Oh yeah, you know I got the ultimate weapon. Got everyone's weapons. Let's check all our stuff. Look at all those Mega Elixirs for Sora. Let's give Goofy some, 99 potions. Just give him everything. Whoops. Let's just buff him up. Donald. It's got nothing. What should we have, Donald? Elixirs? Let's give him Mega Potions and Elixirs. Whoops. I'm so bad at menus. Sure, why not? Okay, I gotta remember all the buttons. Probably can't beat Sephiroth, huh? RHD? What's that? What's that, buddy? One-winged angel. That's what it is. Gummy shit. All right. Feel. Aeroga, Thunderga, Kyurga. Alright, let's give it a go. Dirge of Cerberus. I have that somewhere. That'd be a fun playthrough, actually. Maybe. I can't remember. We need no rest? Tyr knows how Kingdom Hearts 3 went. I do. Me no more are best buds. Wait, I guess we should watch all these.
Is this my island?
Maybe. Oh gosh. Whee! I always loved this island. Look at that vista. Beautiful.
Tied to the darkness. Soon to be completely eclipsed. There is so very much to learn. You understand so little.
Dang.
A meaningless effort.
My belt? Oh man, it's my car.
I can understand nothing.
Riku! Whee!
Take a look at this tiny place. To the heart-seeking freedom, this island is a prison, surrounded by water. And so this boy sought out to escape from his prison. He sought a way to cross over into other worlds, and he opened his heart to darkness.
Hence,
Riku!
Don't bother. Your voice can no longer reach him where he is. His heart belongs again to darkness.
Oh, man.
All worlds begin in darkness, and all so end. The heart is no different. Darkness sprouts within it. It grows, consumes it. Such is its nature. In the end, every heart returns to the darkness whence it came. You see, darkness is the heart's true essence.
That's not true! The heart may be weak, and sometimes it may even give in. But I've learned that deep down, there's a light that never goes out.
That's Kyle the Heartless, yeah.
So you have come this far, and still you understand nothing.
You did, Yo.
Every
you
light
see?
Must fade. Every heart return to darkness.
Okay. Can I walk on in? There we go. Oh. Nope, wrong buttons. Wrong buttons.
Come, Guardian!
Get him, fellas. Ow. No!
Open your heart. Open your heart.
Stop that. Open your HP on this guy. Jeez. Oh no! Oh, get that move on me. Gotcha. Did I dodge that right?
Come, open your hatch.
Fetch. Get off, dude.
Heal.
There we go. It's stuck. What? Oh shit, he got me again.
Open your
heart. Just hit him, guys! Noctis would have ended this fight by now. This game is definitely janky, for sure. PS2, man. Joe down that. Yeah, you remember Joe. I really hate this part of the fight so much. Oh no, wait, this is not the part I was thinking of. Get him, Sora.
What the fuck is this? Look at this.
I'm sorry. You're a subscriber now. Welcome. Oh, shit. Mash it. The lightning.
Come, Guardian.
Yes.
Come, Guardian. Come, Guardian.
Permis to unlock him. Let's go. Ultimate weapon. Oh, he hit me. Oh, he missed? Now hit me. Yeah, there we go. Now I gotta wait this out. The reason these fights are so annoying is because of this. Siren Fiction. 4 months in a row. Welcome back. Thank you so much. Appreciate it. Let's go. Come on. Oh my god, this shit. What does he do again? I forgot. Okay.
What do you hope to accomplish? Do not deny. The final target is
match. Oh
Don't hit me again, dude.
Yes, okay, jeez. Hate that part.
All right.
What?
Behold the endless.
Rude. Within it lies the heart of all. 33. I'm really surprised they haven't yet. I don't know why they don't.
Kingdom hearts.
Oh shit! It's Kingdom Hearts.
Look as hard as you are able, you'll not find even the smallest glimmer of light. From those dark depths are all hearts born, even yours. Darkness conquers all worlds.
This boss, dude, what is this? Yeah, spaceship boss? No!
Whoa!
Giving up already? Come on, Sora. I thought you were stronger than that.
Oh, dang. We don't care, we're just tanking it.
Turn to darkness.
Don't stop. Spam it.
Welcome to darkness.
Don't even care about the warriors. Wondering what Nomura came up with in Kingdom Hearts 3. It's gonna be bananas, whatever it is. It's called the World of Chaos, by the way. It's never mentioned in the game. Really? Interesting. Do I think Brain will play Kingdom Hearts game? I don't know, man. I literally have no idea what that guy. It's becoming the best chance it's ever gonna be now that they're all gonna be on PS4 and 3 is coming, so hopefully he will. Maybe if you guys bug him enough, he will. That's a big task for Brandon, though. It's a lot of games. And he's a very busy dude. Goofy. You could beat Kingdom Hearts in like, I think when I just beat it from streaming, it was like 12 hours. And I did some optional stuff too. Probably beat in 10. It's really not that long of a game, the first one. I feel like 2 is almost twice as long. Take the hits. I don't give a shit about this weird face. Goof is dying now. Hanging Goof. Dude, the Goofy damage right there! Oh my god! George the plushie just subscribed with Twitch Prime. Good lord, dude. You're a subscriber now! And, Umi Ryan. I'm Ryan, Umi Ryan. Welcome. Welcome back. 2 months. Thank you guys. Jeez, so much sub hype today. Oh, okay. Going to now, of course. One of the most annoying enemies in the game. Can't see shit. Oh, okay. They're already dead. Nice. The Goof Troop! That's right. Yeah, how crazy was that Goofy damage? Good god. The spin to win. Can I finish Last Guardian? That feels good, man. Yeah, dude. Awesome, enjoy it. Oh my god, camera. Just wreck it. Yeah. Look at Donald's cool stack. And Goofy's shield. That they're not using. Cool. Cool, guys. Thanks for the help. Appreciate it. Austinacious, thanks, man. I'm sorry my playthrough is your first foray, dude. What a clumsy first introduction to the series. Goofy, or Donald trying to cast gravity on him. Spin, Goofy! The damn. Oh, Goofy spun. Holy god. Hey. Goofy could definitely clear Bloodborne. Absolutely. We did it. Swordfish Infinite. Infinite times.
It is futile. The Keyblade alone cannot seal the door to darkness. Kingdom Hearts, fill me with the power of darkness. Supreme darkness!
You're wrong. I know now, without a doubt, Kingdom Hearts is light!
Oh! See you, nerd.
Come on.
Literally PTF by the door, yeah. Death Method, 10 months, dude. Welcome back. Thanks so much. Kingdom Hearts as light. Come on,
don't
Sora.
Come on, Sora. Together we can do it.
Okay.
Redemption. No way. Back up. The best backup.
Your Majesty!
Now, yeah. Sora, let's close this door for good!
But...
Don't worry. There will always be a door to the light.
Sora? You can trust King Mickey.
Now, they're coming.
Donald, Goofy, thank you.
So epic right there? Damn.
Take care of her.
Rip you, Chia. Yeah. Goofy knows. dim graphics right now.
Diary. Sora. Kairi, remember what you said before? I'm always with you too.
That's incredible, Arc of Fantasy.
I'll come back to you. I promise. I know you will.
Yeah, Chotown Tag Team music cue, for sure. Now you gotta wait, Kairi. Yutada is returning for 3. So that's how you say her name, I don't know. She's coming back. They have to make sure you don't forget this is made in Japan. That's right. This is my dog Kyle, you're right. These lyrics mean nothing. I could see Kairi playable in some parts of Kingdom Hearts 3, maybe. I would love in 3 if they just show Sora's Riku's parents for like a minute. So we could just see what's going on with them and what they think about everything. There he is, the man, the myth, the legend. We did it. We did it. We're gonna let it play out all the way. Why is Groovy so blurry right there? JRPG parents are not important. I guess not. Oh no, we're not playing Kingdom Hearts 2 right now. I'm still going through Chain of Memories, dude. Yes, these are prompt UFOs. I wonder if prompt in Kingdom Hearts 3. Huh. Paro, yes, I did see that, dude. Nomura is a... he's a treasure. Pronto can't do photos this good. Mm-hmm. Nomura was working on the 7 remake also. But if Kingdom Hearts 3 features Toys to Life, will Jones finally play Kingdom Hearts? Who knows, man? Good question. Yeah, you do hear his mom in this, in the beginning. Huey, Dewey, and Louie. It's your boy, Jotun. There's my boy. Yeah. No, we didn't do secret ending. I don't think so. We'll see. Colton's rare, we need more DuckTales. Skull looks better in 2. He looks much better in 2. Cid is better than all that. Cid's pretty cool. They previewed the voice actors? Dude, I gotta hear that. Theater mode for Kingdom Hearts 1? I don't know. You could probably watch all the cutscenes, maybe. You can for, I think some of them on here. Yeah, if you beat on Prime Mode, you get to see it no matter what. I wish I had Skull's jacket from Kingdom Hearts 2. It's the best. This is not Chain of Memories. This was 1. Yeah, you don't have to play 365 or 2 days. No thanks. I'm good. I played that once. Don't need to do it again. Localization specialist. Damn.
Yeah.
We've got to find Riku and King Mickey.
But, where do we start looking for that there door to the light?
Pluto?
Hey, Pluto! Where have you been?
Huh?
Gosh, that's the king's seal!
Hey, have you seen King Mickey? Guys, let's go!
Let's go? I assume this is the planet where Disney Castle is. Yeah. Nice. Nice suit. The end. That artwork. Riku with that Sephiroth wing. He sleuthed up something. Process here. Oh, whoopsies. That's the secret ending. You guys should watch. We can either play Chain of Memories or we can keep going with Nier. It's up to you guys. I'm gonna end the stream right here though, so it'll be a good spot to cut, then I'll come right back.